Ocasio-Cortez makes herself look a complete idiot for last time gets blasted. Democratic Socialist Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez keeps opening her mouth and removing all doubt that she is politically an airhead. Every issue that she touches is gaffe-filled and she just can't seem to help herself and shut up. One of her latest missteps is incorrectly claiming that an insurance company advised a patient to start a GoFundMe page to pay for their medical care. Once again, she got it exactly wrong and Twitter blasted Ocasio-Cortez for it. What she is referring to is actually a transplant center that explained that if the money is not available for anti-rejection drugs they cannot operate. Not an insurance company. And it seems very disingenuous to use the tragedies of others to push socialized healthcare. The Federalist Papers has more on this idiocy. Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez keeps making herself look like a twit when it comes to every issue and she shows no signs of stopping. Is CNN fake news? Follow Amanda Shea on Twitter for real conservative commentary. Trending, breaking, hundreds of raging migrants just stormed US border checkpoint, videos. On Saturday she did it again when she incorrectly stated that an insurance company advised a patient to start a GoFundMe to pay for their medical care. Insurance groups are recommending GoFundMe as official policy where customers can die if they can't raise the goal in time but sure, single-payer healthcare is unreasonable, she wrote. That sounds nice and it plays to her base. But, as with many things she says, it is incorrect. The company that advised the patient to start a GoFundMe was the Heart and Lung Specialized Care Clinics in Grand Rapids, Michigan. And Twitter quickly pointed out her mistake.